I get asked this question a lot. If I am a first-time homebuyer, should I get an FHA mortgage or a conventional mortgage? The answer is pretty simple. If you have an excellent credit score and a low debt-to-income ratio, then I would definitely consider a conventional mortgage. Three reasons. One, you can remove your private mortgage insurance without having to refinance. Secondly, the rates are only a little bit higher than FHA mortgages right now, which means you'll never have to refinance. And third, because you can come in with as little as 3% down. Now, if you have a higher debt-to-income ratio, FHA will allow you to go up to 55%. Also, you don't need as great of a credit score. So if your credit is not that great, FHA is the route to go. They have excellent rates, and we can get you into a mortgage that you can afford. Thank you.